Hello dear students, we have one question here on the board. N is equal to root over 2 minus root over 2 plus root over 2, this is type se likha hua hai, and where we have n radicals, then prove that n is equal to this. You got the question? तो आप कोशिश कर सकते हैं. नाउ बिफोर आई सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन लेट मी शो यू अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल पैटर्न बेस्ड ऑन एन ऑब्जर्वेशन यूजिंग सिंपल ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोज आइडेंटिटी फॉर्मूला. एज वी ऑल नो, 1 प्लस कॉस 2 थीटा इज इक्वल टू 2 कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा एंड 1 माइनस कॉस 2 थीटा इज इक्वल टू 2 साइन स्क्वायर थीटा. Using these two simple formula, we will find a particular pattern, and which is, what is the value of cos pi by 4? What is the value of cos pi by 4? 1 upon root 2, right? It can be written as root 2 upon 2. Root 2 upon 2. Clear? Next. If we need to find what is the value of cos pi upon 8, then this is, if it is theta, half of this is pi by 8. So this is 2 theta and it is theta. So we can find cos theta is equal to root under 1 plus cos pi by 4 divided by 2. And we can write it like this, 1 plus, this can be written as root 2 upon 2 divided by 2. Now see, this 2 will come here, 2 into 2, it will be 4. A square root se bahar aakar ke aapko milega 2 plus root 2 upon 2. Let us find cos pi by 16. Again, this is half of this. If it is 2 theta, this is theta. We can write this 1 plus cos 2 theta, which is this, upon 2. 1 plus cos pi by 8 is equal to this. So 2 will come here, and this 2 in denominator, this 2 to the 4, it will come out of a square root as 2. So you will get 2 plus root 2 plus root 2 upon 2. Very beautifully, you can see it is 2 square. It is 2 cube, it is 2 to the power 4. If it is 2 square, you have 1 root 2. If you have 2 cube, you have 2 roots. If you have 2 to the power 4, you have 3 roots. That means the particular pattern you are observing, usko aap likh sakte hain, bahut hi acha sa pattern aa gaya. Kya likh sakte hain? A very beautiful pattern you got. And what is that? Cos pi by 2 to the power n. cos pi by 2 to the power n, या n plus 1 कह लीजिए. जो भी यहां पावर होगा उससे एक कम रेडिकल्स थे, यानी रूट 2 प्लस रूट 2 प्लस रूट 2 प्लस डॉट 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 रूट 2, एंड इट इज कितना बार n times, मतलब n radicals will be there, n radicals will be there, or divided by 2, sorry, I forgot to write, it will be divided by 2, that's all. अगर आप sine का observe करें इसी तरीके से, तो sine में भी you will get a wonderful result, and what is it? See, you have sine pi by 4, which is root 2 upon 2, 1 by root 2. If you want sine pi by 8, then what will you write? You will write root under 1 minus cos pi by 4 by 2, which is root under 1 minus root 2 by 2 divided by 2, which is 2 minus root 2 divided by 2. If you want to find sine pi by 16, so you will get 1 minus cos 2 theta, which will be cos pi by 8 upon 2, which is root under 1 minus, what is it? This one, root 2 minus root 2 divided by 2 divided by 2. 2 will come here. Sorry, cos pi by 8 is plus, this one is plus, so it will come here. You will get this cos. In the cos expression, you have always root 2 plus root 2 plus root 2 plus type. For sine, you will have 1 minus here, 1 minus cos theta, 1 minus cos theta. So always in the beginning, here you will get 1 and others will be positive. So if you generalize this, then you will get a general kind of formula for sine pi by 2 to the power n plus 1 also. Let us see. What is it? Sine pi by 2 to the power n plus 1 is equal to, again, you might have observed, आप वीडियो को पीछे करके भी देख सकते हैं कि जब 16 था तो 3 आया था, यानी 2 का पावर 4 के लिए 3 बार, वैसे ही यहां n plus 1 है तो n बार आएगा, लेकिन उसमें क्या होगा कि एक यहां पर माइनस होगा, बाकी सब प्लस होगा. There will be one negative sign, all rest will be positive, and this is how you will get right upon 2, and n is greater than equal to 1. N radicals. Here it is. How many radicals? N radicals. In the beginning, I wrote one question, and the question was, if this is equal to n, agar ye n hai, to matlab a n hai, yahi cos ka bhi hota hai, main cos ka bhi yahan likh deta hu, cos pi by 2 to the power n plus 1 is equal to, only the difference will be here, it will be positive. 2 plus root 2 plus root 2 plus like this by 2. It is how many times? N radicals. So in the beginning we have we had the question. Question was, if this is equal to n, then prove that n is equal to 2 into, so you bring this side, n is equal to 2 into this one. Hence proved. The question is done. Another part of this question can be, when n is tending to infinity, you may be asked to find out the limit. So, बहुत आसान हो जाएगा. अगर आपसे कोई पूछ दे कि limit n tends to infinity, n into 2 sin pi by 2 to the power n is equal to what? बहुत ही आसान है. तो n दिया हुआ था, n तो यही n, ये दिया हुआ था n times वाला, इस दोनों चीज मैंने यहां लिख दिया, limit n into 2 to the power n, n into 2 to the power n, ऐसा कुछ कर सकते हैं. So if it is n, अगर यहां से यहां तक ये n है, तो n बराबर कितना होगा? 2 to the power इतना, limit n tends to infinity, अगर ऐसा रह गया limit निकालना, तो n tends to infinity क्या लिख सकते हैं? 2 into sin pi by 2 to the power n plus 1 into 2 to the power n. You see, when n tends to infinity, this will be approaching towards 0. Kyunki ye bahut bada number aayega, something upon this will be very small number. And when we, in sine, if it is theta, theta is approaching towards 0, so sine theta will become theta. You can write it like this, limit n tends to infinity 2 into pi by 2n plus 1. लिमिट में हमने बताया है कैसे आप लिख सकते हैं. सो दिस एंड दिस विल बी कैंसल, यू विल गेट पाई. आई होप इट वाज क्लियर टू यू. So this was one of the doubts sent by one of my students. Thank you so much.